Rabbit is confident his children will love his new girlfriend, Nicole. She's amazing with kids. Meeting the family, Rabbit is confident his six children with his ex-wife, Angelina Jolie, will love his new girlfriend, Nicole Poturowski. An insider exclusively tells Closer Weekly, Nicole has a son who she adores and is amazing with kids, which Brad finds super attractive. They haven't reached the milestone where he's introduced her to the bride, but he's thought about it. Brad, 56, and the German model, 27, recently started dating and they're already enjoying their time together. Another source told In Touch Weekly about the duo on August 26. Brad feels Nicole is the breath of fresh air. The Ad Astra star, who shares his kids, Maddox 19, Pax 16, Zara 15, Silo 14, and twins Knox and Vivienne, both 12 with Angie, has fallen for her beauty, and he adores how carefree, intelligent, and fun the undercover girl is to be around, the insider adds. Plus, they've already started traveling together. On August 26, the pair were spotted at France Le Castellet Airport after leaving Los Angeles International Airport just hours before. Although they didn't note where they were going, it's been speculated Brad and Nicole were headed to Chateau Miraval, a $67 million estate he purchased in 2011 with Angelina. Nicole, who's 29 years with his junior, was first spotted with the Oscar winner at rapper Kanye West's November 2019 concert in Los Angeles. According to People, onlookers saw them laughing and chatting as they watched the show from a VIP box at the Hollywood Bowl. But even though the duo appear to have a great time together, Angelina doesn't regret divorcing the Mr. and Mrs. Smith star in 2016 after 2 years of marriage. I separated for the well-being of my family. It was a right decision, she previously told Vogue about their relationship. I continue to focus on my kids' healing. Some have taken advantage of my silence, and the children see lies about themselves in the media. But I remind them that they know their own truth and their own minds. After the divorce, Brad and his kids spent even less time together. He wasn't even there when Angelina dropped off Maddox at college in South Korea. Maddox doesn't really see himself as Brad's son, an insider previously told Us Weekly. Brad hasn't been spending much time with Maddox lately. Hopefully, Brad's new girlfriend can change that.